Hi folks, I'm just doing a product review this morning of the Deni food slicer. I haven't had it a year yet, and I only use it for my homemade breads for slicing, and it was on sale when I bought it. It's ready for $100 and some odd. I got it for $60, I think it was, and it is very, very noisy. It sounds like the bearings are going into the little motor, and that is underneath here. And in behind here, I'm going to turn this off for a minute. You can hear it, how very noisy it is. But in behind here, now if I can, I'm not used to things going an opposite way here. See if I can get this off fairly quickly. Okay, in behind here, as you can see, there's marks from, looks like it's from this wheel here. Well, this wheel seems to be okay, so there's not really nothing missing off of it, but you can't get any tighter than what it is, and it just leaves all these little marks all around the blade. You might not be able to see it very well, but it's there. And right now I'm just not happy with it. And I can't do anything about it. Deni is not in service anymore. I can't get a hold of the phone number I've called, and there's non-existent. And same with Keystone Manufacturing, what I believe is in St. Catharines, I think. And this is in Ontario, and just unable to get any results whatsoever. So I've just given up. So we'll just wait until the thing goes, and then hopefully, maybe somewhere along the line, we might be able to find a little motor. But that means tearing the machine practically apart, which, you know, won't be too difficult. I should unplug this. Which won't be too difficult, because you got to take this. Gotta take this plate and everything all off, and the motor, and as everything's all underneath there. So. I don't know. I don't recommend this. And like I say, I haven't even had it a year yet. So anyway, there is something wrong with the machine. So I'm hoping somewhere along the line I'll be able to get some results somewhere. Okay, thanks folks, everybody, for watching. And I hope everyone is having a wonderful day.